One year after the therapy, the nodule remained smaller and contains only tiny cystic areas.